We are ready for you, MC. Will you please get it started? Excuse me, Posse Master? Do you need a beverage to get it started?
Everybody look!
started. He got it started.
Tell me. is so strong, it makes you want to scream, every time you hear it, the bells will ring,
we bed for the hammer.
Yes, for you. MC Hammer, I'm back again. Ready to stir you up and take you to the flow. I'm busy. Hot like fire, the people's desire. MC Hammer's gonna make you retire. Stand on the side. Don't sweat this, you wanna try me, boy. Defend this, you might lose your shirt, your job, your house. And even your girl might put you out. How about the hammer? She's on my tip. Don't trip, get a grip. And don't you slip the other way. What more can I say? I'm MC Hammer and I got it that way.
Hammer, hammer,
I am.
Hammer,
they put me in a mix.
Hammer, hammer,
I am.
Hammer,
they put me in a mix. Did I hear you say king? I called you said ruler. Sit down, cause the hammer's gonna school ya. A ruler is a stick I use to measure. Self-appointed kings who have no treasure. You ain't it, you ain't dope. If you are the king, then the hammer is the pope. The president of your own resident. Up against me, boy, and you're hesitant. You get tight, your feet don't budge. You against me, we don't need no judges. Hammer,
hammer,
I am.
Hammer,
they put me in a mix.
Hammer,
I am.
Hammer,
they put me in a mix.
Oh, 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 oh,
y'all do this. Everybody do this then. You know, this first.
Oh, okay.
Okay, Hannah?
I think I can rap better than MC Hammer. They call me Jay. You should have figured it out, but now I don't play. But opening up your conscience to what I gotta say will be clever.
MC Hammer, move over. Once more, I'm controlling the mic. MC Burrell has made your night. You're all the hype experience reached the peak for the rest of the night, yo. You won't sleep.
And for MC Hammer, who thinks he's late, he a teeny tiny roach in a can of raid. After them cut you down like a razor blade. Lay down, roach, you just got sprayed.
This is a movie I wrote myself. I wrote it based on the activities and the events that happened in my life, but not necessarily a documentary, just through experience. The church scene has evolved from being a member of a church and seeing different things happen in the church. The Help the Children comes from seeing kids get killed in the neighborhood.
In this particular movie, we want people to be horrified by the death of two children caught up in an accidental death.
But the movie is coming along real well. We in it to win it.
Let's make it
smooth.
I don't care what it costs, it's
got
to be perfect. Thank you.
Let's make it
smooth.
This is not Hollywood, this is Oakland.
Let's make it smooth. Okay, so when that music goes, carry on moving like you're having fun, but be absolutely silent.
Let's make it smooth.
My motto is peace. You are deceased for trying to run up when you should shut up. I got the method. So learn to stay awake when I take time away from the opponent who push your opponent. Back to basics, back to school, back to me. Back up from plan B.
Over and over, I'll rock the mic, then I'll amaze you and make you feel hype. The time has come for boys to be aware. They better go run before I dare to swear that these girls are here, ready and hyped and guaranteed to rock you through the night.
You better get to the floor, boom, cause the room about to get packed. We getting ready to dance. You know what we gonna do?
Tell them how
we'll be
dancing, dancing, dancing.
I don't think they heard you.
Dancing, dancing, dancing.
One of the things that's fascinating about this is that in the best possible use of the time, it's a very local film. It's a film about a certain area of Oakland. It's created with all local talent. And certainly in front of the camera, everybody came from very locally, very regionally. And that to me is very exciting. I've never done anything of that kind of nature. And I think it has higher production value and la-di-da, all the fancy stuff. The bottom line is the heart and soul comes from Oakland. The people of Oakland, Fremont and Berkeley and all the areas all around here, you know, the East Bay area. And if that life and that energy and that enthusiasm comes through, then I think that's part of what I was trying to get across.
Oakland. Performers from Oakland, they not only express themselves verbally, but they also use a lot of body language to express themselves. A lot of dancing, a lot of theatrical movements with their hands and shoulders and stuff like that. And basically, that's what people come to see. They come not only to hear your lyrics, what you're talking about, they want to see you sweat and give to them so they can give back to you also.
LA dancing is more quick tempo beat, a little bit faster beat, not like Oakland. Oakland has more or less of a gigging, more soul type style than LA does.
They really love MC Hammer. He's a homeboy from Oakland here and everything, you know?
Oaktown. Yeah, it's good to be home. Yeah.
Your eyes be open as you lay in bed with thoughts of me floating in your head. Good night, kids. I'm about to go. I'm not soup, but you know I want the show.
Ho, ho.
Yell it one more time.
Ho,
Lows
ho.
On stage, things will be fine. Rapping, my recreation. Now I think I can get a standing ovation.
Clap to this.
So all you girls around the world, take off your diamonds and your pearls and send them to me. COD to the Rhinestone Rocker, Johnny G. I don't smoke that weed or smoke that crack. I'm just kicking back because I'm ready to act. Suckers, a history I sprayed, I'm like soda water. And your Kool-Aid, you're artificial. And I'm the real deal, so find a storm and come take a chill.
Next block over, 24th Ave, that's where I grew up, this whole neighborhood. So it's kind of like deja vu coming back here after all these years. It hasn't changed much, as you can see from the library right here. As in most inner cities, things like this that you need, they get closed down.
Kind of remind me of home, man, back in Detroit a little bit, man.
Same way?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, I bet these kids could use this library. Probably could have helped save a few minds, huh?
This is,
well,
this was?
This is where I was reared, right here. This empty lot. Used to be my house.
And where y'all at, man? I remember you back in there, huh?
Oh, yeah. I remember running all around here. I had a dog named King, a German Shepherd.
That fence back there? Was it an alley or something?
Yeah, that fence was back there. It sure seemed a lot smaller now. You know, it was a lot of memories in this lot. It was a man. Those were the days.
MC Hammer is an individual that's real, that will achieve goals and achieve everything and not forget where he's come from, that loves mom and loves dad, loves the neighborhood, loves the community, and has enough gumption to go out and dare to be different, to come back and change the community and give back to the community what the community has given him.
And all these memories go through my mind while we're making these videos, and we're right here in my hometown. You know, there's a lot of things to reflect on, and it helps keep you level-headed and keep things in a proper perspective. Friends that I grew up with, 10 or 12 of them right off my same block, and we played football and basketball with. Many of them are just now getting out of San Quentin. They've been in 5, 6 years, 7 years. A lot of friends around here who just thrown their lives away and everything. I see them, and I acknowledge them, and I still accept them as people I grew up with and my friends. I never, ever felt trapped by poverty. We had a family that was on welfare and, government support systems and everything. I never felt trapped. I always felt as though, when I was of age, that I would get out and do something to make a better life for myself and my family. As a matter of fact, the situation that I was in forced me to be creative and to be more talented, because when you live in the inner city, you have to be more talented to survive. And that's why the street sense that I have is a part of me that was developed through my youth. And educational parts come through, my going to school and on-job experience.
The fact that I'm successful is influencing the kids to see that there's other ways of making it in life than just selling drugs or being an alcoholic on the corner or being involved in doing, different type of crime. So I just think that through being successful, whether I was an athlete, a basketball player, or a big political figure, anybody who's successful and positive does something for the community.
Well, actually, it's the proceeds from the single off the album, Help the Children. And it's for a foundation that we created called Help the Children Foundation. And it's basically to put something back into communities to help the children, to help the kids with different problems, whether it be youth development, things of that nature, children's hospitals. But it would be things that we can monitor and choose, rather than saying, here's some money to a certain organization, and I don't know what happened to the money. I want something that I can measure, something that I can keep track of.
I'm a big fan of yours.
I know all the days won't be perfect.
This we know for sure.
Can you stand the sunny days?
Everybody loves them. Tell me, baby,
can you stand the rain? Storms will come.
I know all the days won't be perfect.
This we know for sure.
Can you stand the rain?
Yes, okay.
was coming up, and it's gonna be known as the itty bitty city on the microphone. Cause Dave's on the mic, and I tell no lie. I'm a young sound master from Oakland High.
Yo, sweetness.
Entertainer, not just a b-boy walking back and forth across the stage.
I never categorize myself or limit myself to one area. I'm not more of one than the other. I am an entertainer, complete. Dancing, rapping, mixed in with good vocals, you know, within my songs and everything, it all comes together.
MC Hammer's hard. He's also soft. He's also meek. He's also humble. He's also biblical, he's also righteous, he's also vengeful, and he's all those things combined into one individual to make MC Hammer. That's what makes MC Hammer so great.
I want to show the other side of MC Hammer because I'm a complete person. I'm not just a person you see who jump up, and every time you turn on the video, I'm jumping around and dancing. There is a emotional side, there is an intellectual side, and I want my music to exemplify all the many facets of MC Hammer.
Oh, I love him to death. He's so cool, bad, tough, rough, with it.
He be bringing out all the new dancers, be getting everybody pumped.
Last year, MC Hammer was at one point as a new artist, first album. I could have been satisfied with making an album to sound just like the last one, like a lot of artists do, and come out and go for record sales and concerts again, but that wouldn't be MC Hammer, the person. I wanted to go to another level, expand, come out this time with a live band and you know, 25 people on stage at one time, and give you songs that are all-inclusive of all music, saxophones, trumpets, the whole works, and really give a good, complete show, again, taking it to the next level.
Tied to a groove, but I must thank you for showing me what cocaine can do to a constant user, cocaine abuser, bass head tied to a big-time loser.
I wish my fantasy, yeah, to come true, hey, fantasy. Hammer, don't you know I love you? For giving me a chance to be in your show. And you know that I will do the best that I can.
Oppression, depression stop those from progressing. Fools rather smoke than to sit and learn a lesson. Take notice, this ain't another rap rock sequel. I wrote this rhyme to awaken my people.
Probably one of the hardest working people in show business. We've gone days and days in the studio for hours and hours. I've seen Hammer go to the show, get out of the venue about 12, 1 o'clock at night. We go back to the hotel. And of course, I don't get to go to sleep until he goes to sleep. We go back to the hotel. He wants to go to the studio bus. We have a portable studio on the bus. He'll sit out there and write lyrics and write music all night long. And I'm sitting around, yo, Hammer. You know, it's 2 o'clock, Hammer. 4 o'clock, Hammer, and this guy still writing music. So I would probably consider him one of the hardest working people in show business.
You say you're a workaholic, is that true?
I have to be. There's no other way to stay on top of it all. Got to be a workaholic. You know, I'm a producer, writer, manager. And when I say writer, songwriter, script writer, you know, writing movie, producing the songs, playing music, choreographing, choreography. You know, the whole ball of wax all come from being an inner city person. You had to be versatile.
But he's a very generous person. He loves to give.
I was in a long line of, I say, 1,000 people, and just by my luck, one of the staff members from Fragile Films took a photograph of me. So I went home, but I went home as being an extra. And the next day, I was received a call to play a part as in the movie as a guy named Spice. So one thing led to another, to make a long story short. MC Hammer had heard that I was one of the hottest dancers here in Oakland, but couldn't catch up to me at the time because he's a busy person for his entertainment. So after everyone left and everything, out of the sky blue, he just said, hey, you, I heard you can dance. Show me what you got. So I showed him what I got, and and showing them what I got me to be the lead dancer for 3-5-7.
Words of wisdom for my fans, even people who aren't my fans, I have some words of wisdom. And that is to be a leader, not a follower. Be careful if you're a follower, because you definitely can be misled, and sometimes the places that you're misled to, there's no return.
MC Hammer, move over, because I'm coming in.
I'm seeing her face again and again. Come knock knocking at my door, and you know I'll let you in. Have you seen her? Oh, my sweet love. Searching around the world, what more could I say? The girl is hard to see, like the unseen DJ.